I think we wake up in the morning and we can choose between fear and love every morning. And every morning, if you choose one, you know, that doesn't define you, you know, until the end. I think that our actions, we are bad and good every day, 24 times a day. But the way you end your story is very important, you know? It's important that we choose love over fear, because love is the answer. Silly as it may sound, it is the fucking answer to everything.